And that twist ending, holy cow. I mean, that was great. Just great.
Yeah. Great.
So, what was your favorite part?
Oh, there were just so many.
I know, right? No, but seriously, though, what was your favorite part? Or who was your favorite character?
Oh, I like the main guy, Phil, or whatever.
Philip Derveau. Yeah, he was great.
Yeah, I like when he did the stuff with the things.
Did you even pay attention?
Yeah, I just thought it was okay.
Okay? That was a cinematic masterpiece. I'll show that film to our grandchildren someday. My life is forever changed. How can you just say it was okay?
Hey, my life changed too. I wasted 2 hours.
We're done.
Done with this conversation, thank God.
No, us.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about us, our relationship, the 3 years that we shared together. We're done.
Are you seriously trying to break up with me over a movie?
I'm not breaking up with you over a movie, Rodrigo. I'm breaking up with you over the movie. This was a defining moment in your life, and you defined yourself as going down the wrong path and having bad taste. You don't care about anything. You don't care about how you look. You don't care about the world. You don't care about art, and you definitely don't care about me.
Erin, please be sensible.
No, don't Erin please me. It's over. Just get your things and get out.
Hey, kiddos. Just want to say goodnight and that it was nice to see you today, Rodrigo.
Goodnight, Mom.
All right, then. I'm so excited, Erin. Your father and I are going to watch that same film today. No spoilers. I heard it's life-changing.